So I've heard. I'm looking forward to shut Gigi up.
Basement biology lab.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
Yeah, just one. Would you say that the...
You should know.
Magic? I heard you're walking home. You want to ride?
Wait, Emma! You dropped your...
wallet.
What am I doing? Spying on a little good witch? Really?
Extra to try out for the sharks.
I swim.
Damn.
Whoa, just chill out, man. It's just me. So when do I try out?
Class with her.
Emma Alonzo. Finally found you.
Hey, Jax. You know Andy?
Yeah. I saw your picture up on the wall. You're a shark, right? I was just talking to your friends about...
Oh, no. Uncle Pete is here.
Who's Uncle Pete? Emma, meet me in the science lab. I have a surprise for you. Daniel. To send a text, my skills I must hone. Make it look like it came from Daniel's phone. Let the games begin.
You're a witch?
No, I'm a wizard. Who's kidding? Me first. Boy, are you glad you met me. Hey, Emma. Heard you have one. I'm a wizard.
A wizard, not a psychic.
Yeah, well, in my case, same thing.
I take that thanks back.
But I still predicted the future, didn't I? Well, it's settled then. Put me to work. What can I do for you? I mean, just cast a spell. Why not? You get a sense of accomplishment from mopping? Well, explain it to me. Oh, come on. How many other teenage witches or wizards do you know that you can talk to about this?
Homemade street...
I'm good, thanks. Aww. Isn't that cute? Daniel sent his little siblings to replace him.
And I guess he'll race.
Okay. Well, I hope it's enough to push me to my best, and I hope I get on the team. See ya.
Hey,
I killed it today. I don't know what you're talking about.
I think you do. You're a witch.
Wizard. Wanna bet? So how did you know I cast the spell? Whoa. Emma? Go ahead, she already knows. What goggles? Spell or vision? What's that? Oh, big whoop. You're not the only witch I can talk to Iridium High. Are you sure you didn't just pick up the wrong ones at swimming practice? Oh yeah, it was, but Principal Alonzo reassigned it to me. It's right next to Emma's, I think. Everything all right between you two? Most of the time. More like you fish. Yes, I did. In my head. Yeah, I can teach you. If you don't know where your powers went, it probably means the council took them without telling you. You obviously know nothing about the council.
Just came to see how you are. I feel like you've been avoiding me.
Hey, Daniel.
You don't want him to know your powers are back.
Oh, come on. We're getting into the danger zone. Let's end this by blowing up her phone. Long story, but don't worry about it. He spent the night. I know you can fix this. Daniel, no talking until I say so. Problem solved.
I think I hit my head.
You did.
The look on your face. Are you sure about that? Because I'm pretty sure I see you smiling. And next time I'll win. I always win in the end. You'll see. All these yours? Me? I didn't do anything.
You're so...
To make this thing work, I don't need a map. Turn these supplies into a sweet trap.
Nothing as bad as your... Ah! Oh, yeah, but it's still pretty bad.
But who needs magic for a food fight?
It's on. School today. The more jacks that go around, the better. It's pretty much my life motto. You know, you've got this vein that pops out in your forehead whenever you pan.
Into? Oh, we've...
That's what you wanted to talk to me about? That was your clone? Not you? No.
What?
She was fun, and she didn't have a problem with using her powers. Now that's what I want in a chosen one.
So you're not going to help me?
Just go with it. That's what the other, better Emma would do.
Oh, that what?
Kidding? You're Daniel? Daniel Miller, Daniel? Oh, it was great. Couldn't care less about Daniel. A wizard. What are you?
The last living Kanai.
Ugh, a Kanai? And you're friends with him?
He's a really good swimmer and all.
I win. Emma, Emma, come back. Stop. Hey, Emma. No! Bird! Then why doesn't she ask me herself?
Oh, Emma, she's such a klutz sometimes. She's so cute.
Anyway, what did she turn herself into? Cat, dog, monkey? Oh, sorry. Did I forget to mention that on my Sharks application?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm good.
Good.
Here. Just to make sure that you were okay and that you didn't accidentally turn yourself into, you know what? Please, I don't repeat tricks. I got... But you're right. It could have been a spell.
They're back. There. We'll wait it out here.
But have you ever played Magic Truth or Dare?
Okay. I dare you to imitate Maddie Van Pelt.
You're a lot prettier in person.
Easy one or the nerdy one?
Don't forget to bring some hot dogs back. Oh, that's right, because you did that all by yourself. You broke up with her, Daniel. Now step back. And I gave up my powers to save hers. You heard me. Now beat that. Face it, Daniel. You can't compete with me. Stay away from Emma. She's dating.
You better watch out. I'll get my powers back.
They must not realize that I'm way over here.
Giant eagle alert.
It was just a joke. Besides, the only girl that I want swarming around me is already right here.
Dozens of girls screaming my name, all wanting my attention. Girls, please, please, calm down. There's plenty of Jacks to go around.
Hey, Andy. Listen, I'm about to go mental on him.
Time, he almost... He's getting away!
So, the last light of the full moon is coming up.
What?
Maybe I can take you on a date to celebrate. They say anything can happen on the last light of the full moon. We could go swimming with dolphins. I could get my powers back. Last witch and wizard alive. Just think about it. We could be the most powerful beings on Earth.
Yeah, okay. I really got you there, didn't I?
Why, Will? Oh, and Daniel? Stay away from Emma. She's with me now. Good luck. You'll need it.
What are you talking about? Romeo wins this fight.
We'll see.
And what
are you doing?
I'm not sure, but I kind of like it.
Yeah, sure. No problem. And after Emma gets my powers back, Daniel really will be no problem. Ever again.
Just so hard living life without my powers.
There's a peer. Sweet, we're definitely gonna get A's now. How's it going?
Yeah, great. Just chilling on the couch all day with my M, cuddling. I mean, what? Are you done here? Me and my M need to get back to cuddling.
I...
Open sesame! Abracadabra, open lockers, adabra! Please?
My finger!
You won't. Who knows
what we bit? If we bit Maddie or Daniel, we would have thrown a huge party.
But I lost my powers for you in the first place. Good one, Jax.
Hello, sir.
Jax.
How's everything back at home?
Let's dispense with the niceties. I don't have a lot of time.
No surprises there.
What was that?
Nothing, sir.
How is the plan going? Did you get your hooks into the Chosen One?
Yes, we're still dating. Actually, we went on this really fun date the other day. We went to the zoo.
I don't want details. I just want to know that you will be ready by the last light to take over the world. Your sisters and I will be heading to the bunker soon.
The bunker?
You might not be able to see me, but I can see you. Concentrate, this is important.
I am paying attention, sir. The bunker.
Yes, the one that will keep us safe during the last light.
Right, right. And Emma will be safe, right? Because she's with me?
Who cares? Until she combines the two lights and then you push her into the realm.
What?
Jax, what is rule number one about ruling the universe?
Don't let the most powerful witch in the world stick around?
That's right. Don't let me down like you usually do.
I won't.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I bought you some flowers.
No, I got them from a vending machine.
Hey, Em. Tie my own shoelaces this morning.
Oh, no.
Yeah, sure. Whatevs.
Good.
During the last light of the full moon, Emma might be in danger by some bad witches. Only heard rumors, but if they can get rid of the Chosen One, anything can happen. I mean, I want to help Emma, but
you help me get my powers back, and I'll help you get Philip back.
How did you know about that?
Oh, I didn't. I was making it up. But hey, if it's true, even better.
Yes, it worked.
Heather?
Don't get jealous. You're here now. And together we can rule the... You get rid of my minion, I'll get rid of yours. Thank you.
You mean we. We rule the world.
The first thing I want to do is take you to the beach. Teach you how to magic surf. It's awesome. Though surfboard required. Yeah. I knew that. You went to Graceland with your dad. How can you not like Elvis? Plus, he's my hair inspiration.
There's... You'll have to change them.
Don't worry. We'll be fine.
This is our chance. You better not mess up.
I won't. Look, I gotta go. Say hi to the twins for me.
I mean it, Jax. Prove that you're my son and you have what it takes. Do what you must.
What I must.
I'm sorry I didn't come over sooner.
Oh.
I was so worried about you.
You're all going to regret this.
Did you forget your books?
Of course not. Why would I have glitter when I can have leather? She wants to be an ordinary girl, but you and I are destined for greatness.
What do you know? You don't know me.
Like you thought of me. Come on, E. Let's go.
Emma! Here!
Don't you dare!
Emma? I'm so sorry. I never meant for you to get hurt.